You have known from the previous concepts that sense organs collect information about the world around us, then send it to the brain through nerves for processing and understanding.
You mean the five senses of human?
Yes, the human's five basic senses. Taste, touch, sight, smell, and hearing.
The senses can also be used to communicate or share information with others. Ears detect sound energy to gather information from the environment and communicate with others.
Eyes use light energy to gather information from the environment and communicate with others.
What is the different kinds of information that the eyes receive?
Our eyes can detect light that travels very fast through the air. This means that our eyes can detect signals that travel very fast over different distances, such as
when someone waving at you from a distance, you see him and understand what he means. When your eye see a red traffic light, it sends a signal to stop.
People use a rescue flare to communicate with each other. People use signal fires to communicate over distances of many kilometers.
Many hikers, travelers, use mirrors for flashing to attract the attention of rescue helicopters and communicate with them. Lighthouses encode information in flashes of light that tell sailors where they are.
Now, repeat after me. Hikers, travelers.
Hikers, travelers.
Lighthouses.
Lighthouses.
Signal fires.
Signal fires.
Rescue flare.
Rescue flare.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about transferring information. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.